Good morning, students. Let's get ready for moral science class. Today, we will start lesson 2 with folded hands. Children, do you know when do we fold our hands? Yes, we fold our hands when we pray to God. We all believe in God as He is our loving Father. We always fold our hands when we want something from God. Why? Because we have faith in Him. Here is a short story of a little girl, Tina, who believed in God and got what she wanted. Tina was a little girl and the youngest child of her family. Tina enjoyed her life with her two sisters, loving, laughing, playing and praying together. All loved little Tina very much. Tina was a bright student in school and all teachers liked her. Once, Tina fell ill. She took long leave. After recovering, she joined the school but found it too difficult to study. She failed in maths. The maths teacher scolded her. Tina felt sad and cried. One day, Tina asked her parents to teach her maths, but they were not highly qualified. Then Tina's mother said that we have God who can teach you all subjects. Ask Him to teach you maths. Mother said that truly if you trust God, He will teach you everything. Tina prayed to God to teach her maths. She prayed with hope and trust. Slowly, she started to understand maths. At the end of the year, Tina came out as top scorer in maths. So children, prayer can work miracles. It can change everything and everybody. Tina's story tells us that God answers our prayers. We must trust God. We have to pray constantly. Now, what is prayer? Prayer is a loving conversation with God. From time to time, we get up. We should thank God for the lovely day He has given us. Before we study, play, work, and sleep, we must seek the assistance of God. Saint Teresa of Calcutta also said, "The family that prays together will stay together. Whatever starts with God will surely succeed." Thanking God for the blessings we received is prayer. Praising Him for His goodness is also prayer. Prayer is not merely requesting God for our needs, but it is also thanking Him for whatever He has given us. So children, prayer is very important. As we all know, there is one divine source around us which makes us feel happy and fulfill whatever we want. So believe in God and have faith in Him.